Rockford firefighters respond to a fire this morning. The original call was for a garage fire on 17th Avenue off 9th Street. That came in just before 10. The garage was in the alley. When we got on scene, there were no flames or smoke to be seen, but there were several fire trucks.